Hi, it's Johnny. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Ngayon guys, meron gustong i-share sa inyo about dito sa SSS Coding for Walk-in Transaction of Members. Sa ngayon guys, ina-allowed na ng SSS yung pag-walk-in sa kanilang mga branch, pero ginagamit nila itong SSS coding system para dun sa mga walk-in transactions. I-share ko sa inyo guys kung paano ba natin gamitin itong SSS coding para makapunta tayo sa SSS branch na kahit hindi na natin kailangan mag-set ng appointment sa SSS. SSS now accepts walk-in for its members in all their branches in NCR and selected offices in Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. So ngayon guys, pinapayagan na ng SSS yung mga walk-ins transaction basta gamitin natin itong SSS number coding system. Members and employers can visit their preferred branch based on the 10th digits of their SSS number. The Social Security System implements a number coding scheme to allow the members to submit documents and file benefits claims to their preferred SSS office even without an appointment schedule. So kahit hindi natin kailangan ng appointment schedule dito sa paggamit ng SSS number coding system. Paano ba natin siya gagamitin? All transactions except for mandatory online transactions will be accepted over the counter. So lahat daw ng transaction guys, ina-accept na ng SSS for walk-in, wag lang yung mandatory online transactions. Ano-ano ba yung mga mandatory online transactions? Kasama na dito guys yung get SSS number online, pag-enroll ng DAEM or disbursement account enrollment module. So yun po yung isa sa mga mandatory guys sa online transaction. Payment of contributions and loans. So kung magbabayad tayo ng contributions and loans, so hindi na natin kailangan ng schedule appointment sa SSS. So pwede natin mag-walk-in, basta sundin natin guys yung SSS number coding system. Compliance to Social Security SSS number applications filed through the SSS website, SSS mobile application for those who did not upload their supporting documents online. Kung hindi tayo nakapag-submit ng mga supporting documents via online, dun sa pag-register natin online sa SSS, so pwede na tayo dumirekta guys na mag-walk-in sa SSS branch. Basta alam natin na gamitin yung SSS number coding system. Pickup of UMID card, presentation of supporting documents to support claim application, then use of e-center facilities for those who have no computer or internet at home. So kung halimbawa guys na magpapagawa tayo ng username or password natin sa SSS online, so pwede tayo mag-walk-in sa SSS para magpagawa tayo ng username at temporary password. And other justifiable reasons. So ano ba itong SSS number coding system? SSS implementing the number coding system are based on the 10th digit of their SSS or employer ER ID number. So ito guys yung mga number coding sa SSS. So these are as follow: Monday. So halimbawa yung 10th digit ng ating SSS dun sa last digit is 1, 2. So pwede tayo pumunta ng Monday sa branch ng SSS. Then kung 3 naman guys yung 10th digit ng ating SSS and 4, so Tuesday naman yung pwede tayong pumunta. So kung halimbawa pumunta tayo ng Monday, then yung 10th digit ng ating SSS ay 3 and 4. So hindi tayo papapasukin. Kumbaga, pababalikin tayo ng Tuesday. Kasi yun po yung number coding. Then Wednesday, ito naman yung mga 10th digit sa kanilang SSS ng 5, 6. Then Thursday, 7 and 8. Then Friday, 9 and 0. So ito yung susundin natin guys. Halimbawa gusto natin mag-walk-in sa SSS, dapat titingnan natin yung ating 10th digit sa ating SSS number. So doon tayo magbe-base. So pwede nyo i-screenshot guys itong tinuturo ko sa inyo para ma-idea kayo kung sakaling gusto nyo mag-walk-in sa SSS. Halimbawa ang SSS number natin is 10875-22082. So the 10th digits of the SSS number is number 2. So yung number 2 guys, ito yung last digit. So magbibilang tayo ng mula dito sa simula, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So yung ibig sabihin ng 10th digit sa SSS number natin. So your schedule is Monday. Kasi yung Monday guys, di ba yung number niya is 1 and 2, yung number coding niya. However, if the prescribed transaction day falls on a holiday, the member, claimant, or employer may transact with the SSS on the next working days. So ibig sabihin to guys, halimbawa ang holiday, natapat tayo dun sa ating schedule. So halimbawa yung example natin kanina, yung 2. So ang schedule natin is Monday, pero naitapat siya na holiday yung Monday. So sabi dito guys, may transact with the SSS on the next working day. Ibig sabihin, kung Monday yung schedule mo, pwede kang pumunta ng Tuesday kasi holiday yung Monday. So, papayagan ka ng guard na papasukin sa loob kasi holiday yung Monday. Open for transaction from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. So, ito yung oras na susundin natin, guys. For example, na mag-walk-in tayo sa SSS branch dun sa mga transaction natin na nabanggit dun sa una. Ayun siya, guys. Ganun yung paggamit ng SSS coding for walk-in transactions of members. I hope na nagkaroon kayo ng idea, guys, about ito sa ating senior sa inyo sa ating video tutorial. Kung bago lang kayo sa channel ko, guys, please click the subscribe button and hit mo na rin yung notification bell para ma-update ka kung may mga bagong videos na i-upload ko. Maraming salamat po and God bless. See you on the next video.